Sorry about that, Andy. Sorry about that, viewers at home. But now I'm back and I'm good. And now we're ready for one of my favorite senses, hearing.
It's all right, Lauren. I really had no idea that a smell could bring back such an emotional response. Anyways, the event we're about to do now is all about the sensation and perception of sound.
Really, Andy? And now I think, myself included, but our viewers would like to know, what exactly is sound?
Well, sound is a wave.
Now, what do you mean by wave?
So, let's take a look at a sound wave with our patented Udasa tablet system. So, sound is just a pressure wave through the air. And air is just a bunch of molecules spread out like this. And here, each little black dot is an air molecule. And when something like a speaker, which I've drawn here, makes a sound, it does so by vibrating this part back and forth. So it'll go forwards and backwards and forwards and backwards and so on. And this actually causes all of the air molecules to bunch up in some places, like this. And you can see regions where there are a high density of air molecules and region where there's a low density. And this in turn creates region of high pressure and regions of low pressure.